My name is Abinta Farouk Jalingu, the president of Tabitha Evangel Mission International and Binta Orphanage Home. Our vision is just to show the love of Christ to all, especially the Islamic nation. Our mission is to teach them the word of God. We have a lot of projects in the camp, honestly, to be sincere. We have like the chapel, which you can see is not completed for some years. We have no money because most of the money we have, we channel it to feeding and school. And we have not completed, and we need to worship God in a respectable place. We also have a school that you can see the children are attending. It's a temporary school, which we don't even have money to finish it, but God is faithful. Sometimes they use math to sit on it to write, but they are passing their exam. And also, we have a clinic. This clinic, we use that to help the children in the house, except it's a serious case, we take it to a bigger hospital. But we have nurses in that camp who treat the children with, from minor diseases and others. And there was a time that some American came, and their doctors and nurses, they came and saw us. They saw a patient and they helped us treating them. They even supported us with some money to finish the project, one of the projects, the house that were meant for us to stay. And when we are talking about all this project, we have a lot. We have some children in Niger Republic whom we went to see that in their hospital. The hospital is there, a big general hospital, but they have no drugs. And these children were, you know, they were emaciating. You see them, you know that this is hunger. And sincerely, we would like people to help us to get them some nutritious food and even drugs to take to these people as we are going next time. And we also plan to have a Fulani church. We have the Fulani church, but they are worshiping under a bacha. They did a small bacha and they are worshiping there. If we can get build a place for them, honestly, it would be wonderful, so that they can be also they can be able to serve God. They have at least gotten to a number of 50 something, 52 and over, but there's no good place for them to worship if it's raining. I think that time when there it was almost raining. They said if it's raining, the whole place will be watering and they will scatter. So we want people to help to raise some money for them to be able to get a place of worship. Thank you.